hinges creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls whenever candlelights flicker, where the air is deathly still. That is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight.
Oh, snap.
Dope.
Hey guys, okay, so it's a little personal, but let's face it, nobody likes smelling bad. And I have been on the hunt for an elevated deodorant, something that actually gets the job done, and smells amazing. So I picked up this deodorant by Secret. So cute. This one's rose and charcoal. It's made with essential oils. Amazing. And it's paraben-free. Oh my gosh, so I'm gonna test it out and let you guys know how it goes. Okay, so it's been a long day and I smelled myself already. I'm not gonna do that on here, but I smell wonderful. It's a beautiful scent and it really works. So you can go to Target to get yours or swipe up.
See those little handprints?
I found a kitty. Hi.
Can you remember what you were doing just before you started brushing your teeth?
Talking to Tony.
Is Tony one of your animals?
No, he's a little bit lives in my mouth.
Tony says imaginary friend.
I can't. For some lashes. Here we go.
But this is my
suit.
There's no makeup on my eyes.